Hello, my dear subscribers. Welcome to your daily horoscope channel, where you will be able to find free horoscopes every day. So I invite you to subscribe and activate the notification bell to always know what the stars offers you. And today, my dear Virgo February 8th, I invite you to stay and see all the video. You will know what the astros have for you. And the astros tell you today this prediction. A person who needs urgent help to solve an important problem is looking for you. He knows that you are the one who can solve the matter. Give him a hand if you can. It is time to start fighting more for what you want to achieve. Do not let another person get in the way of your desires and what you want to achieve. You have the possibility of achieving great things and you need to become aware of it. Love is stable, but there are times when you feel like you want to throw away the sponge. Don't let this happen to you. All relationships have difficulties. The grace is in getting through them. Those who want to form a new relationship, today will be able to meet someone they have been looking at for a long time. Do not miss the opportunity to love again and start loving. In matters of love, if you already have a couple, news that comes from a shared past will shake the relationship. A person who is a problem between you will give signs of life and will express the desire to have contact again. It is better that you allow it to happen, otherwise you would imply that you do not trust your partner. If you are single, silence that voice that inside you tells you that it is not possible and that you are playing outside your league. You must have a greater faith in yourself and try something with that person that interests you. Whether he accepts you or not is secondary, because what counts at this moment is that it is a sign that you consider yourself worthy of being loved. In matters of work, hope is good, but it doesn't make you money. So give up those announcements of good intentions and ask for facts. It is time for actions and not for promises. It is the acts that count. If you remain passive, you will continue to lose valuable resources. It's time to get down to business and not wait to achieve your well-being today. The vital boredom you feel is due to the lack of challenges. To avoid that feeling, and for your life to move in general, you must set yourself new challenges. The most important of which should be taking care of your mind and body. That's the feat you can get to work on. And the lucky numbers for you today were the following: 35, 41, 12 and 20. And the color for you to generate positive vibrations today is black. And today's advice is as follows. Do not blame yourself on those who are the responsibility of others. It is your tendency, but you should avoid it. And this is the daily horoscope for you today. I invite you to give me a like or comment if you liked this video. Also invite you to share the video and subscribe to the channel by activating the notification bell, so that you always know what the stars offers you. Decree with me, this day you will have it full of many blessings, full of great luck, but above all, full of a lot of love.